Seven people, including a family of three, died in Sunday's landslide at Kampung Sungai Royal near Brincang in Cameron Highlands, with two others surviving the incident. A fire and rescue department spokesman says the last victim was found at 1:21 a.m. Monday. The two injured are being treated at the Ipoh General Hospital. Following the recovery of all victims, search and rescue operations in the area have been called off. The incident caused three houses in the village to be buried while another three were partially submerged. Villagers gathered at the Sultana Hajah Kalsom Hospital mortuary Monday morning to claim the victims' remains. Cameron Highlands MP Dato' S.K. Devamani, who was at the scene, says this is the first time an incident of such magnitude had hit the village. Locals says the village is the single largest Orang Asli village in Cameron Highlands. It has some 1,300 villages. Meanwhile, Tengku Marketer of Pahang Tengku Abdullah Sultan Ahmad Shah announced that the Pahang state government will give 5,000 ringgit to each of the families of the victims who died, while those injured will be given 1,000 ringgit each.